No.
For the person operating.
Yeah.
Want them to ask if they can check cameras?
He should still be here. His car is here.
Is he like a drunk driver or something?
We don't know, but that's the call, yeah. Maybe yeah. Drunk. They have a child with him.
Yeah. Hey man, can I talk to you for a minute? Y'all can go on, man. Have you been talking to anybody around here?
Talking to...
Oh, we've got calls that someone's out here harassing people, and they may be drunk. You haven't had anything to drink tonight, nothing like that? Nothing?
You blowing your face?
No, I'm good.
Yeah, I didn't think so.
Well, they said that someone... What kind of vehicle do you drive?
Equinox.
Is there anything specific about it?
Only thing I can think of is someone making a false report because I told them they didn't know how to drive.
That they didn't know how to drive?
Yeah, because they were giving me the dirty looks. What happened was, I stopped and vehicles were coming out of parking spots everywhere. I put it in neutral for a second, that's going to go back a little bit, but put it in neutral and it barely started to go, and I went to push on the brake. About that time, the lady's blaring her horn at me, but she is on my back bumper, like she's already on my back bumper.
Okay.
And she's been on my back close in the first place.
Okay. So
but past that,
possibly
probably that lady making false reports.
Probably misunderstanding of some sort then.
Sounds like a straight up false report just to try to screw me.
So you haven't had anything to drink today, anything like that? You just getting off work or something?
No. Left home, just in the grocery store.
Okay.
What's your name, bud?
Huh?
What's your name?
Jack.
Huh?
Jack?
Jack?
Jack what?
Does that mean
okay. Yeah, it does.
It does matter. You got new place you're putting on place there, buddy. You are.
I do, but I don't have to get
ID. I don't think you understand what this is. This is not, you get to tell us what is what. So.
What's your name?
You're saying I have to give my name just to...
Look, we're not trying to hang you up or anything. We're trying to make sense of what's going on because someone's telling us that someone is possibly driving drunk with a child in the car. They gave us your vehicle and a description of you.
Okay.
So, you can either make this long, drawn out, and difficult and keep your son out here with all your groceries.
See what? You can see that I'm not drunk, right?
I don't know that. You mean all you did is tell me that?
Well, okay, I think.
Okay, well, we're trying to verify who you are and you're making that difficult. It's not that hard to just hand over an ID.
It's not that hard for me to go about my gauge. I didn't even drink it or do anything, but I don't, tell me I'm forced to ID myself. That's bullshit.
Well, you're... Wait, do you have an ID on you?
I do have an ID.
May I please see your ID? Just to verify who you are.
What good is it going to do? What good is it going to do to verify who I am?
But sometimes you don't have to tell people like Bible says. Okay? Uh-huh. So simply, I want to verify who you are, go about your day, and go about our day, and we'll be done. That easy, that simple, man. My part is explained everything to you.
Okay.
Okay.
And you need, I want to ID.
Here's your ID?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, but this is an intoxicated subject.
Okay. Okay.
So, this is what's probably going to happen. If it hasn't been explained to you already. Unless you identify yourself for this legal investigation, you're going to be arrested for failure to ID. Listen to me. And then we're going to call CPS to come pick up the kid.
Okay, so now you're threatening to take my kid.
What's your ID?
You're threatening to take my kid.
What's your identification? What's your name, dude?
Can I talk? I mean, y'all work
you have
me,
one thing to respond with right now. Can I see you identify yourself?
And you can't do? failure to identify is whenever you have been lawfully arrested. You cannot get failure to identify unless you've been lawfully arrested.
You just arrested.
My kid is right there.
Turn around. Put some hands behind your back. What are you doing?
My hands are behind. Look what you're doing, man. Baby, it's okay. Ow! What are you doing?
You're being placed under arrest for failed time beat. You got one resisting.
Baby.
We got him in custody.
Dumbass.
What the hell
are y'all doing?
Calm down.
Calm down. What is that? Oh. Somebody record this shit?
We're recording it right now.
Yeah,
I lost my camera.
Never help out.
That's dumb.
Y'all
got him? Got him. Okay.
Hey, so. Can I do yourself?
Hey, quit pushing back.
Right here.
He's fine.
A little late for that, isn't it?
You're under arrest, friend.
For what?
We already told you.
Not
very bright, are you?
So you need those keys. You can't be on that piece unless you tell me.
Probably a good thing.
Why'd you go after the hole?
You acting a fool.
What are y'all doing?
I got ID.
Okay.
You got warrants, bud? Is that the issue?
What? No, I don't have no warrants.
You good?
My license is valid. No warrants and no ID.
You said your name was Zach?
Zach.
You said Zach.
Well, you missed
that. He said Jack.
He said Jack?
Yeah.
He said
Jack.
Okay. I'll correct myself. I'm going to walk him out.
Alright.
Can I call a mom to get my phone?
We'll deal with that in a little bit.
Have a seat. I just got attacked by three officers for a false report.
37 on 2.
I'd like to send you
this. Yeah, I'll get the number from
you.
Thank you.
could explain to you about myself and Officer Mayberry. Officer Weber came in and further explained to me this morning. At that point, he refused to identify himself and he was arrested. Probably looking off of a 66.
Hold on, Mayberry.
Give me a minute. Mayberry's in the hospital.
Once he's arrested, he has to identify if he doesn't. So once he's detained, as long as he didn't give false fictitious information.
Release him. Okay. Explain to him that there was a mistake in the understanding of the law.
Okay.
And that he's free to go. However, it is best. When asked by a police officer who he is, to give his name. Even though it's not required, it's always best to just give your name if you've been told you've been lawfully detained. Okay. Do an information report, possibly do an information report, explaining the actions of the person. But as far as that goes,
double 37.
All right.
Dispatch, disregard that request. You were going to bring the child out here and I'll explain it.
That's very good, dispatch. You can disregard the ride.
No, sit by the car, please.
What car?
We don't know who it was that someone called me. Sure. When we get these off, I'm going to explain everything to you.
You can go that way, that's fine.
Relax. I'm not going to hurt you. I'm not going to slam you. Okay? Just let me look at your wrist. Okay? That's all I'm doing. Turn your hand. Is yours or mine?
They're mine.
Yours? All right. Miss Miller, after talking with our sergeant, you got it set by the way. Have a misunderstanding of the interpretation of the law. Okay. You let me finish, please.
Well, I'll try to explain. I need to get back to my son.
Okay, your son's fiction come out of my office.
Okay, well,
what's going to happen is that.
Is there anything I have to do from here on?
No, I'm just going to let you know there's going to be a report and document everything, sir. You're free to go.
Did you get your camera? Thank you. Yes, ma'am.
In my hood.
Well, you let him walk away? What the heck? This guy is looking tough. You got your own car
or what? Oh, yeah.
What are you in?
I'm moving up in the world.
This one? Okay. I see you 409.
Is his mouth clear?
Yeah.